South Korean President Moon Jae-in met over lunch Tuesday with the top commanders of the South Korean and U.S. militaries at the Blue House. There, he said the two sides' ironclad alliance has shown that it works in the light of recent developments. Here's the president.
한미 동맹의 공고함과 한미 양국의 긴밀한 공조는 최근 북한의 단도미사일을 포함한 그 발사체의 발사에 대한 대응에서도 아주 빛이 났다고 생각합니다. 양국은 아주 긴밀한 그런 공조와 협의 속에 한 목소리로 또 아주 차분하고 절제된 그런 메시지를 내므로써 북한이 새롭게 더 추가적인 도발을 하지 않는 한 대화의 모멘텀을
The president added that the two countries' alliance should be one that lasts even after peace is established on the Korean Peninsula, as it's essential for the peace and stability of the entire Northeast Asian region. Guests at the lunch included Defense Minister Cheong Kyung-do, the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff Park Han-gi, and General Robert Abrams of U.S. Forces Korea. It was Moon's first time as president, meeting with such a select few commanders from both sides.